हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू यूनिफाइड स्टडी चैनल। टुडे वी विल नो अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंट फैक्ट्स और इवेंट्स रिलेटेड टू 19th जनवरी। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1597 ऑन दिस डे महाराणा प्रताप द राजपूत लॉयन ऑफ मेवाड़ पास्ड अवे। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1839 ऑन दिस डे द सिटी ऑफ एदेन इन यमन वॉज कॉन्क्योर्ड बाई द ब्रिटिश ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी। In the year of 1905, on this day, Devendranath Tagore, father of Nobel laureate Rabindranath Tagore and Indian thinker ideologue, passed away. In the year of 1942, on this day, Japan occupied Burma, present known as Myanmar, during World War II. In the year of 1966, on this day, Indira Gandhi, the only daughter of India's first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru, was elected the third Prime Minister of India. In the year of 1986, on this day, the first computer virus C-Brain was activated. In the year of 1987, on this day, Narayan Datta Oja took oath as a judge of the Supreme Court at 10 p.m. and retired 2 hours later. In the year of 1990, on this day, Acharya Rajneesh passed away in Pune. He was always seen as a controversial mystic guru and spiritual leader. In the year of 1996, on this day, Hindi literature Upendranath Asq passed away. In the year of 2003, on this day, Sudhir Vyas, an Indian diplomat, was tortured in Pakistan. In the year of 2005, on this day, Sania Mirza became the first Indian woman to reach the third round of the Australian Open in lawn tennis. In the year of 2006, on this day, the New Horizons spacecraft was sent by NASA on its first mission to Pluto. In the year of 2009, on this day, Surya Shekhar Ganguly won the Parshnath Chess title. In the year of 2013, on this day, 4 climbers were killed in avalanche in Glencoe, Scotland. In the year of 2013, on this day, calcium was discovered on Mars by NASA's Curiosity rover. In the year of 2015, on this day, political thinker and writer Rajni Kothari passed away. He was the founder of the Center for the Study of Developing Societies in 1963. In the year of 2021, on this day, the United Nations Office on Counter-Terrorism launched a program to combat terrorism threats. The program, launched in partnership with other agencies, will enable UN member states to deal with this crisis. In the year of 2021, on this day, Maharashtra government renamed the Gorewada International Zoo in Nagpur as Balasaheb Thakre Gorewada International Zoological Park. The zoological park will be built on about 2000 hectares on forest land. In the year of 2021, on this day, Padam awardee renowned oncologist Dr. V. Santa passed away. She was the president of the Adyar Cancer Institute in Chennai, which she had joined in 1954. The institute is known for providing state-of-the-art healthcare to all the patients. In the year of 2021, today, the state government of Gujarat changed the name of dragon fruit to Kamalam. The move left the internet divided and was criticized by many using the hashtag Sanskari Fruit Sabji. That's all. Thanks for watching and support.